The formula project has been part of a senior capstone class at BYU. So we've been working on this project since last September. We've put in about 8,000 to 9,000 hours between 13 of us. You can go from 0 to 60 in about 3.5 seconds, which is about as fast as your highest end sports car. What you see here is the conduit that covers the high voltage, high current lines. Each battery pack here runs off of 84 volts. That's the lifeblood of our vehicle.
This car is a green car in that we can run it purely off of batteries, or if it needs to, we can have the engine for backup capabilities.
That race car should be able to get 84 miles per gallon.
Ferrari gets about 6 miles to the gallon. To fuel up our car costs about 20 cents. In the future, you may see just pure electric race cars, in which the power has been derived from solar, wind, where you don't need the engine.
The batteries we chose are the same that you use in a cell phone or little remote control cars. Compared to the next battery that we could have run, this is about half the weight.
The coolest thing about this project is that it's completely, and I mean 100%, designed, built, fabricated, and raced by students from BYU. There's a trend right now for all of the automakers towards hybrid and electric vehicles. I feel that that's going to be the wave of the future.